Hello everyone, and welcome to a quick review on year-end reporting. To get started, we click the year-end report button and it brings us to the reports module, the annual reports module. Here you'll find all your members in a category that you have previously selected. Archive list, you have an also a closed list or deceased and people that you no longer deal with. But today we'll be dealing with the active list. And we have some test data here. We're going to be looking at the previous year of 2020. And you'll find your active list here along with members and envelope numbers. By selecting a member's name, it brings up the envelope number, even if that envelope is shared. To print that envelope, simply click the open envelope, and that particular year contributions are demonstrated here. Go directly to print, click the print button. Here you will always see who exactly is in the envelope in their office. This here is an annual report status, just for your information to keep in touch whether or not that report has been printed, delivered or undelivered. To check an individual report, you click View Details. If the envelope is shared, this will only print that particular user's image. View a summary report of that particular user or the selected user. Good way to save it. To save an individual report, just click the Save button. This will save it to a PDF format for future use. And the same thing here with the summary report. To review your labels, click the Review Labels button. All of your labels are in one place. You simply go to the supply store and get the correct template. And if you wanted to go directly to print the labels, you click this button. Now let's take a look at the entire envelope section. Oh, before we do that, let's take a look at the IRS, which quid pro quo. Here is your letter. This will print on every report that you print out. This is just a sample letter here. Give you an idea of what needs to be said. But take the time to review the instructions. Now let's look at the entire envelope list for the year 2020. Also, that this is in a summary format. If you were to print the entire church directory. And you simply go through this process until all your year-end reports are completely given. And it is as simple as that. Thank you for watching.